Dang. Rank 70? Jeez.
I mean, I'm like 50 though, but that's because I've just been playing. I've only played like 3 days. But like, dang, girl. Holy cow. And I thought that was him, but he didn't have an AK. What the heck is that? Dang, I really need to work on my aim. Dang, that's not bad, honestly. Oh man, that was good. Dang it, bro. That was close. Kind of. I thought I saw some dude's legs, but I didn't think to check it. Dang. Well, we lost. Oh, that's it. It's fun. Final kill by some dude. I don't think the level even matters. It's really just depends on what games you play. Because to be honest, if you're most of these games that I play, like all these weird, somewhat good FPS games on Roblox, if you play stuff like Call of Duty or Rainbow Six Siege, stuff like that, actually hard games. You could just dominate and make and like just destroy a bunch of these 12-year-olds on Roblox. Which honestly, some of the dudes that just like get on and immediately are good, I guarantee are those people. Huh. You don't have to, that was I forgot that. Why am I looking there? Oh yeah, I forgot I have like the max on some of those. Nice. I like this map. It's then again it's also kind of hard. I mean, I don't know why I'm using a controller for this. Well, and one that's got pretty average and annoying controller drift. Dang it! Why did I not move the... That was just a stupid mistake I made. I still got one, honestly. Even though I died, I'd rather... That was the rank 70. Ah, okay. No way I spawned right here. That's perfect. That's perfect. I might actually be dead now, I don't know. Well, that wasn't intentional, but alright. Okay, that I deserve to get killed after doing all that. I deserved that. Just that that was pathetic, Rom. Why did I do that? And again, I'm not perfect, but I really shouldn't have done something that stupid. So seriously, what the heck? That wasn't that bad, actually. Shoot. That was good. That was actually a good... that was a good clip right there. Yep, that was so stupid. Just... oh, shoot! Dang! That was good. I couldn't run. He's probably gonna die once he gets up there, maybe. Enemy UAV. Shoot, that was mine. Dang it. That was the perfect time for him to go in there. I think I just saw some dude pass me, but I'm not even gonna look back. What am I doing? Holy cow. Whoops. Dude, I'm always shooting his feet. Okay, he's gonna pull up here, isn't he? Oh boy, yep. I really should be, like, I really shouldn't be listening to music on Spotify while doing this, but honestly, I don't care. It's fine. Yeah, they're not there. Yeah, they're okay. Oh, wait, did that thing just say UAV inbound? I can't tell if it did or not. Dang! That was close. Dang it! He got that. That's annoying. What the heck is wrong with you? I'm not listening to some stupid rank 12. Alright, I got an assist on that. Shoot! Oh no! Oh, there was two of them anyway. I don't think I would have been able to kill the second dude.
Shoot!
This guy's 70 something. I don't know what that symbol is. He has definitely done this. A shark banner looks sick. That looks pretty cool. I hope I don't die here. Oh no. Enemy UAV. What the heck? Oh shoot, that's a grenade. Shoot. UAV, baby, let's go, UAV. Shoot, I know that dude is then. Shoot, I know where he is for sure. Dang, that would have been so close. Man, that dude would have been dead. Either that or if he just didn't zoom in and shot, it would be very funny if he hit me and then I died. There we go, top of the leader. Well, not at least top of the leaderboard on my team. I wonder what level 60 looks like. Wait a minute. Dang, that's a massive silencer for that little pistol. Let's go. I guarantee like most of these levels are pretty much just they got ideas from Call of Duty. Except that the palace, that's this map. I don't know enough about Call of Duty to really tell if this map was kind of inspired by Call of Duty or not. I don't know what it was. I don't know many like maps on that, nor on really any other games like that. What's weird is I'm wondering why don't people argue what's the difference between Call of Duty and Rainbow Six Siege that makes them different, very different? Because the base is they're FPS shooter games with pretty much they look like military like soldiers and stuff. But like what is the something that they do differently that makes them like better or worse compared to each other? I don't know what that. I want to know that. Huh. Oh shoot, I thought that. Oh, there's no one actually. Yeah, there's no one. Someone's gonna kill him. Who the heck? Dummy. Stupid. Idiot. Yeah, I'm pretty positive he's gone. There's no one else there. Oh, wait, did someone just throw a grenade? Shoot, I think there's someone behind me. Let's go. Oh, I thought that was a... Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Well, I can't really tell if there's an... Dang it! Tell me the other dude did- Oh, he had another dude with him. Okay, so next time, don't try and do that. Use the assault rifle. Got it. Shoot. Unlike them, I'm not gonna... Oh, they're gone. That I didn't even need to do. Alright. Shoot! Dang. He got there fast, honestly. Dang it! Ah, that's annoying. Oh well. What the? Oh, I saw someone. There's no way there's still gonna be some dude up here. Yeah, they're not. All right, there we go. There we go. What the? Dang it! How did he got... And I'm gonna assume that once I get there, they're either gonna be dead or... No, they're still there, dang. Dang it, why did he... Why? Well, I mean, then again, the grenade would've probably killed me. But still, why did he go try and push past me, dude? I'm gonna let him go and see if they just start shooting or not. I'm gonna kill myself with my own grenade. Okay, there we go. Wait a minute, then that... Oh shoot, there's someone there. They're gonna kill him. Or not. What the? Grenades, throw them. Frags out. Shoot, there was three of those dudes out there. Huh. That's crazy. I'm very confused. There was like three of them that pulled up and just... Dude, it's me. Come on. There was three of them on that map when the UAV came. There's some dude. Got him. What the heck? There's still someone out there? Well, there was, not anymore. Okay, that's not good. Dang, is annoying. Wait a minute. There's no one down there. Oh, never mind, there will be. There we go, yes. I'm gonna say below 15 kills is how many I got. I don't really know, but I'm just gonna estimate. Well, I was right, but I still, it would have been cooler if I'd guessed the actual number. Huh. I'm gonna vote for that same map because that's been pretty fun so far. I'm gonna probably spawn on the other side of the map again, or not. Well, I think I already spawned. How am I forgetting which side I spawned in last time? I'm talking about. Oh shoot! Dang it! I don't think. Why did he throw a grenade? There's no one there except for me. Mac, hold on. I'm gonna throw a grenade up there. Or I guess there was no one up there. Never mind. Dang. Dang it! There was all four of them, and I couldn't get one. I didn't have any bombs at the time either, so that was it. So, I'm gonna assume that there's two. No, not that time. Oh no, it was that. I'm up against the him. He's on the other team. I'm really wondering, like. Nah, never mind. Oh shoot, I saw that. Ha! I guarantee there's no way there's. What? Dang. Grenade, I don't trust it. Oh no. Dang it. I think there was. Where the heck am I? Hmm. I have a feeling that there's gonna be one dude going through the tunnels too. Grenade. I'm gonna do that. You know what? I'm gonna try and do that. Get on that end somehow. I don't think I'm gonna be able to. I'm gonna try to, though. Oh, nah. That's a death wish. Nah. Five health! Dang! I should actually do that. Uh-oh, grenade. Shoot. I got one. I'm gonna at least use the UAV thing. Dang it! It was him! Oh, man. Never mind. I'm probably making a mistake right now. No, not a huge one, that is. Yeah, that was... I think I made a good decision. Dang. Dang. I knew it! I knew I was gonna get killed by... shot at it by someone. Oh, no. I should have just... never mind. I couldn't have done anything, really, because I was already crouched down. What's he doing? I don't know. No, no! Oh, dang. He was at 60 enough. Hmm. I wonder. I think I know what's gonna happen once I get up there. Well, please blow up! Please kill one of them. Dang it, it didn't. Never mind. Well, this isn't too bad of a spot either. Come on, that's pretty good. If I don't die before I get there. Got one. I got one, and that's good enough, I think. Dang it! Oh well. I'm at level... I got to level 59? I guess that was the last kill, I'm gonna assume. Yeah, that was the last kill.